Its release should have calmed speculation about the royal's health and whereabouts. But a new photo of Princess Kate has instead fuelled conspiracy theories after experts called it out for being doctored.
The smile of a proud mum surrounded by her children. At first glance, a classic family photograph shared on the Prince and Princess of Wales Instagram account to mark Mother's Day in the UK. It's the first official image of Kate since her abdominal surgery nearly 2 months ago.
This is absolutely brilliant to see Kate looking so well and fit and healthy. And of course, we haven't seen her for quite a while.
But within minutes of its release, it sparked questions. Firstly, the public pointed out the princess doesn't appear to be wearing her wedding rings. Then the world's top photo agencies suddenly withdrew it from their platforms, issuing a kill order, claiming it had been manipulated.
Alterations to photography is a big no-no in the industry. And if an agency figures out that an image has been doctored or moved or altered, they will tell everyone not to run it.
Christian Stokes is the deputy photo editor at Nine newspaper, the Sydney Morning Herald. He's identified several components of the image that are likely to have been doctored, either manually on Photoshop or through the use of AI.
Around Charlotte's left arm, it disappears and then reappears here. If we go over to Louis, the giveaway is the pattern in his jumper. It's all straight vertical lines, single, and then there's a double vertical line on that sleeve. Kate's arm around Louis, the hand is very, very blurred, the fingers, which makes me feel like there's been manipulation there.
Prince William is credited with taking the photo that was shared with the caption, "Thank you for your kind wishes and continued support over the last 2 months." Its publication was likely intended to extinguish intense speculation and conspiracy theories about the princess. Instead, it's added fuel to them. But there could be an innocent explanation.
They just wanted all the kids looking at the camera at the same time with a big smile. It's quite possible that Charlotte, in the frame that they liked, wasn't quite looking at camera, and so they may have used a different picture or a different frame in the same set.
No comment from Kensington Palace, and the photo remains on its social media pages. Kate isn't scheduled to return to public duties until Easter.
In recent weeks, Prince William has been attending royal engagements solo as his wife recovers. He'll be out again tomorrow at the Commonwealth Day service, which will be led by Queen Camilla.
King Charles, who's undergoing cancer treatments, will deliver a pre-recorded message, an important day on the royals' calendar impacted by illness. And now, even more questions. In London, Edward Godfrey, Nine News.